back in the room and just been for a drink after the exhibition at a traditional Bavarian lounge event thing where basically had a glass of Riesling whilst listening to some people play kind of pomp music.